Because I thought I didn't know how many were out there. I couldn't see through the windows.
It's okay. You know, this is about experience. When you never like this situation.
Never for me,
know,
yeah.
And you know, you don't have experience and you don't know how your body gonna react.
Right.
No. But
see, I've never been scared in UFC, even when we're fighting it.
Yeah.
I don't care.
But when so many people broke everything. Yeah.
Right.
When a lot of people, they don't control themselves.
Right.
A lot of people come, they don't
I was
control.
Just trying to hold Ali. I didn't want him to go out, right?
Yeah.
Because that would have been bad, I think, don't you think?
I think he, I live from Egypt to Egypt, same.
I sure. Right. He was mad, too. He wasn't afraid, he was mad.